the first episode of Hashtag Project Self Love, where we give you the makeover of a lifetime. But you have to remember, you're beautiful before and you're beautiful, amazing, fantastic after. I'm so excited for this series. Let's get started. So for today, we have with us Ms. Bhavya, who is basically a corporate lady. Now, Bhavya, tell me a few things that you absolutely adore about yourself and maybe a few things that you maybe are working on.
Well, I really love that I'm strong-headed and that I'm career-oriented. Another thing that I don't really like about myself are my thighs. But probably that's why I'm here. Wish you can help me love
my thighs. Project Self-Love, let's go. Today we're going to make you look sexy and fierce, but you can't really see. Let's get started. Okay, so for her makeup, I wanted extremely dewy, extremely glowing skin with the signature lip, which is why for the first step, we used the Rimmel London Lasting Radiance Foundation, which gives such a natural glow to her skin. It protected her skin from also UV rays, by the way, because SPF 25. For the lashes, we used beautiful long lashes. For that, we used the Rimmel Wonderful Mascara, which is of course also a waterproof mascara, and the center of attention with the lips, which is why we used the Stay Matte Lipstick, which was so weightless. I tried it on myself. It was so good. It suited her skin, Bhavya's skin, so perfectly, and it looks so good. The makeup was done by my dear friend and my official makeup artist, Kajal, who was so wonderful at it. Okay, so for her outfit, she's wearing a beautiful, gorgeous and fierce dress that I got from Erotish. The overcoat is from actually a wholesaler. I'm going to be leaving the information in the description box below because you guys will definitely ask for it. Now, this is her before and after look, which I am so proud of. Doesn't she look absolutely like burning hot? Like, this is so good, right? Let me know in the comments. I am so excited for this. Look at this beauty queen. Look at her. I mean, you were, let's be realistic, you were literally very, very hot before. But now, man, you look stunning. I am so proud of what I've created. But listen, she's not seen herself as of now, and I'm so excited for her to see it. And the first look, she's not seen her hair, she's not seen her makeup, she's not seen her outfit. I mean, you tried it on, so you pretty much saw it, but you don't know how the complete look looks. And I'm really, really excited for her to see it. Please, agar achha na bhi lag raha ho, nahi bata dena meko, waise aise koi problem nahi hai. But yeah, I'm so excited. 3, 2, 1, let's go.
Holy smoke.
Looks really good now.
Oh my god.
I'm so excited. Do you like the makeup?
I love it.
It's very flattering on you. The dress is sexy and the dress looks really, really good. The belt is very flattering on your body type. And plus, you're anyway like a smaller frame. So I feel like this looks really sexy.
The curls, the makeup, everything. It just goes so well.
Kajal and me, we did a good job. Let's just say that. And we're so happy that you love this.
I love it.
देखो हम ना प्रोजेक्ट सेल्फ लव में सिर्फ हक्स करेंगे बिकॉज वेल इट्स अबाउट यू लुकिंग ब्यूटीफुल बिफोर एंड आफ्टर एंड लेट मी जस्ट से दिस टू यू यू लुक एब्सोल्युटली स्टनिंग एंड यू लुक्ड ब्यूटीफुल एंड आई थिंक वी हैव जस्ट मेड यू एक्सपेरिमेंट अ लिटिल मोर आई नो दिस वाजंट योर कंफर्ट जोन बट नाउ यू लुक अमेजिंग आई एम सो हैप्पी Guys, that's it for the video. If you liked it, please hit the like button.
You should
subscribe to the channel. Like right now, we have so many more episodes coming, and I'm so excited for you all to watch every single thing. I'll see you guys later.
Bye. Bye.